Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Come on.
Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Against them.
hang on to them. Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
This way.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madurin sem Gengur, Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name's Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Atreus, to me!
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
We're inside.
Of course. I wonder what those are attached to.
Almost.
still have much to learn. Can you read it?
Sir. From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Whoa!
Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Ready yourself, boy!
Oh!
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, thought I missed that.
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Ah! The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly. Behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Done.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. know him and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Crystal head, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Thank you.
If you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Where are you taking that?
Here, boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?